Joe boy bond. Yeah, yeah. Confuse me. Tell me why you dey confuse me, oh baby. Your body too attractive, and the way I fall for you, it dey be like magic. Oh no, the way you dey me, I go dey. And I no go fit to come another day. Oh no, I go dey call you my baby. Now together we go there, we no go fade away. Why be saying that you dey my mind? Say you no be option, no be lie. Oh yeah, make you run away, make you fly away. Oh no, no, no. Why be saying that you dey my mind? Say you no be option, no be lie. Oh yeah, make you fly away, make you run away.
So make you call on me, call on me. You just say I go pull up on you. You just say I go what?
Call on me, call on me. You know say I go pull up for you. Yeah, yeah. You know say I go pull up for you.
Now so we enter part two. Stepping at the place, everybody confused. Everything move, I life cool. Smoke and booze, oh yeah, make you feel good. Oh, do, do. Now when you day, boy, I go day. And I know go fit to come another day. Oh, do, I go to call you my baby. Now together we go day, we no go fade away, yeah.
Why be saying that you in my mind? Say you no be option, no be lie. Oh yeah, make you run away, make you fly away. Oh no, no, no. Why be saying that you in my mind? Say you no be option, no be lie. Oh yeah, make you fly away, make you run away.
So make you call on me, call on me.
Don't say I go pull up for you.
Don't say I go what?
Call on me, call on me. You know say I go pull up for you. Yeah, yeah. You know say I go pull up for you.
Body no da do, body no da do, body no da do, body no da do.
Thank you. where the Ogunsanwo family, Ogunsanwo family, praise the Lord! Ogunsanwo family, praise the Lord! Your Shusoya family, praise the Lord! Your Ayobaku family, praise the Lord! Okay, so we will be bringing in the Ogunsanwo family very shortly. And as you know, because of the COVID-19, let's make sure we don't come too close. Let's give the parents of Ayotunde's enough space to dance. In case you want to spray them money, please don't spray them money on their hands. You can just drop it on the floor so we'll be beginning. The amazing parents of Ayotunde, the man that has found favor. The man that has found favor, ladies and gentlemen, join me as I especially recognize and bring up Are, a prophet of Tunde and his beautiful wife in the union today, Ogunsanwo, as they dance. Yeah, ready? Right. Okay, so let me bring in the Oshusama family while we're waiting. Ladies and gentlemen, join me as I bring up Reverend Olakunle and Pastor Omolaba Oshusoya, the dancing at this time. The Oshusoya family, this is the time to join your friend, your brother. Let's go. Oshusoya family.
What God has given to us, I know my
of us will join in while as it dances in. Ladies and gentlemen, for the second time, join me as I celebrate the father and the mother of Ayotunde Ogunsanwu. Please stand here with me, our prof. Tunde, Professor Tunde Ayotunde Ogunsanwu. Are you ready now? Yes, they are ready. They are standing at the entrance of the altar. Sorry, of the hall. Are you ready? Let's go. Go ahead.
Ogunsanwu, give me your mom. Baba, give me your mom.
I'll be your mother. I'm so to I am in the world. Oh. Daddy, where are you coming from? Why did you come late?
I want to
Ghanaian don't have appetite. You don't have appetite. As a child, anywhere we see food, we eat. But these children have authority. But we find God, and we just pay school fees last week, I mean, yes, man. I'm a better for being you, big or go home. I'm a man of being you. What can you do? I take a phone and wire, so they are told me, see, what they let your name be. What they say, what you do? No job. Ah, I'm going to go. Come on, I'm going to go. I'm going to go. Come on, 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 all right, ladies and gentlemen, while we're getting ready, I want all the friends of the bride and the groom to kindly please get ready to bring them in. We'll be bringing in Ayotini and Tumis in now. We'll be coming in very shortly. Like I said earlier on, I'm from Ondo State, I want to be precise, I'm from Oka in Ondo State. And I'm very privileged, I'm very, very honored to be from that place. But I start to be corrected, I have had the privilege to go to some university. I feel that English is very deceptive, could be very deceptive. We learned in school that the process of come, C-O-M-E, is what? Came. The process of become is what? Became. The process of overcome is what? What is the pastor of welcome? Who said welcome? We learned in school that the person that sings is called a what? A singer. The person that writes is called a what? The person that recites a poem is called a what? Who said poet? Poet. Poet. The person that plays the saxophone is called a what? The person that plays the guitar is called a what? And the person that draws is called a what? Who said draw? And the person that cook is called a what? And they don't serve from table. I saw my royal father said, cooker, I know that he's just having fun, daddy. We learned that there are three major ways of becoming a citizen. One by birth, two by marriage, and three by naturalization, like the fourth one by sitting asylum or by Jaffa and rebellion. So if you are born in Nigeria, what are you called? Nigeria. If you are born in Togo, what are you called? If you are born in Poland, what are you called? Who said Colombia? Who said that? If you are born in Holland, what are you called? Who said Colombia? Who said Holland? If you said Holland, please just stand up. Please don't start going on, please. If you are born in Poland, you are called a Dutch. If you are born in Finland, the person is Finnish. That's nothing you can know about. It's the same. The person is a Finnish. Yeah, that's what they are called. Is that they're called Finnish or they're called a fish? Yes. So if you are born in Germany, what are you called? If you are born in London, what are you called? Who said Londonia? Who said that? How can you say Londonia? You're called a British. If you're born in Dublin, what are you called? Say Londonia. Mommy, who said, I'm watching you, mama. You need to start going up. Yeah, you basically look. If you're born in Dublin, you are called an Irish. If you're born in Israel, what are you called? If you're born in Malawi, what are you called? Who said malaria? Mama, why you say malaria? If you are born in Malaysia, what are you called? If you are born in Malaysia, you are called a Malay. If you are born in Malaysia, you are called a Malay. Are you ready? If you are born in Jericho, what are you called? Who said Jericho now? I need to start going on now. I'm not afraid. And I get your quality, I will come one little bit. I can say Konya. Jericho! Ah, no, sir, I can't look at the table, sir. I don't know, sir. They are, my balance is still with them. If you are born in Lagos, what are you called? If you are born in Ogun, what are you called?
Ogun Shokini.
In Ogun? Ogunsanwo. Oh God. Oh no. That don't go to the air, Ogunsanwo. Yes, if you are born in Osun, what are you saying? Osun Soya. Daddy, look at you. If you are born in Edo State, what are you called? Obatope. And if you are born in Christ, what are you called? Can we celebrate Jesus? Put your hand up for Jesus. We're about to bring in the latest cup in town, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to announce. You saw earlier when Reverend and Pastor Mrs. where they were dancing, when you saw Daddy and Omi Owusanwo dancing, you saw it was very slow. The kind of dance that these young guys will dance now, I beg you in the name that is above everything. If you are above 50, 55, 60, don't join them to dancing. Space, right? Are you ready? The bride and groom will be coming in and DJ's going to give us wonderful music. The kind of music you might not have heard some of the lyrics before, but just be nodding. The Lord is our strength. Then you will enjoy this song, especially if you are still close to the speaker. They're not coming yet. I think they're coming in batches. The bride and groom will be coming in. It's called fun. Yes, University of Ife is prayer for Obafemi and Wolowolo. So that's the university that the father of the bride and the chairman went to. So if you went to University of Ife, great! Oh great, yes. If you went to Obafemi and Wolowolo University, great! Yes man. I also went to Obafemi and Wolowolo University for my wife's convocation. I was my wife, the only one, she finished from there. The rest of the Lord in Wolowolo. Better by. Anybody went to Ilori? We're better by. Oh, the place is really far. Oh, thank God, we are here. I thought I was the only one that went. Oh, you went to the rest of the world? Yes, sir. I don't want to go the year, but put my peg, sir. My own is not too far from here. 2009. Oh, let me release results. No, we won't help anyone who came along in the bus. We're better by far from. The distance is really far. The particular Ilori, thank you. Yeah, it's better, that's where it's better by far. They can get you down there. There's one that gets you in Belefa, because in Nigeria. Yeah, first, you will see them, then we announce the grand entry. Let's go to the video, let's go to the video.
Bringing you the best mix of music, right here, right now.
changing up Peter. I guess I am at my drama business. I'm just with a real love of Peter.
I'm sorry. happy at your party. And the readiest commercial will be on our man here, Jesus, Oluwawa.
Amen. 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 Jesus. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Hallelujah. Now, ladies and gentlemen, before I invite the chairman, I'd like to especially, I talked about that earlier on, Toby Singh. I'd like to invite right now someone very special to you, also special to Ayotunde. She's privileged to see today, and I know that you have known her all your life. I'd like to reintroduce and bring up the grandmother of Taylor Singh. Please put your hand together as I especially bring up to dance her for a few minutes, as is our life to see today, Mommy, our Excellency, a matron, Mommy Elizabeth Titi Lola Oshisoya. Can we please put that there for the grandmother of Mama?
Please don't go yet, guys. I introduced him earlier on.
got here when I introduced him. He's been a friend, a brother, because for you to know somebody for over 40-something years, he's not as a friend, as a brother. They went to the same, let me call the name of the primary school that they went to, Adeola Obutola College. Jam. Yes, correct. They've been friends since 1978. And they also went to the same University of Ife, now of Africa, Oluwa University. Ladies and gentlemen, he's been married for 30 years by the grace of God on the 5th of October. In 30 years of married to one woman, amazing woman of God. She's here with us, Mrs. Yetunde Adesina. Please join me as I introduce the chairman of today's event, Dr. Adelata Adesina. Thank you so much, PhD Animal Science. I celebrate you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, MC. Praise the Lord! Well, it's indeed a very great honor and privilege to stand before this distinguished gathering of captains of industry, top government officials, diplomats, professionals, and the likes. So I thank God for this privilege that He has given me. Praise the Lord. But I want to start by also giving a deep thanks to the Almighty God for making the days possible for the two families that we have gathered here to celebrate with. That is the Ogusanwo family, Prophet Prof, congratulations, Madam, congratulations. And of course, the family of my dear friend, Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Kunle Oshosoya. Just like the MC has said, we've come a long way. Kunle came to Adeola Obutola College to do A-levels. And from there we moved to the University of Ife together, and we'll be there since then. But today, indeed, is a great day. And also, I want to congratulate the couple, Ayotunde and Tony Singh. For those of you that were not around yesterday, the story was that Ayotunde was suffering from romantic, what did he call it yesterday? Romantic mania, something like that. And he needed to cure the disease. So we congratulate that you have found cure, and the cure that you have found is permanent. Praise the Lord for you. So today is not really a day for long speech, because just like the pastor said in church, they've gone through a series of counseling, and I know they are grounded in the Word of God. So, and I know that their plate is about to, when are you boarding? They are going for Hollywood. The chopper that we take them to the airport will land any moment from now. So we have to make it very quick. So the MC, do I have your cooperation that you will allow this couple to begin to commence their honeymoon? No, to start the distance time from that. So we're not going to keep you here for too long. I know that some people are going back to Lagos, some people are going to other parts of the country. So, but I just want to rejoice with the family and say a big congratulations. So, two things that I'll leave with you here today, you have to look at me now. I don't listen. I know you've been cured with Thomasin, but also Thomas the doctor, you will add romantic queen, you will add kispirin, I have today you will give her imoramycin. All of these are the things that will help you, apart from the foundation that you have laid in Jesus Christ. I know that you have been grounded in the world, you will be brought up in the way of the Lord, you will not depart from it. God will keep your home, He will strengthen you, He will fulfill your purpose in life, in the name of Jesus. So ladies and gentlemen, you are welcome. Thank you very much. God bless.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. And that was Dr. Adelaja Adesina. Thank you so much. He's giving me a go ahead to make it as sweet as possible. Trust me, that's what I'm going to do, because yes, until I finish the event, you'll give my mother, so I'll make it quickly. There is a, I'll come and greet you for my name. Yes. At this time, we'll go straight to the cutting of the cake. I just wanted them to relax a little. Go straight to the cutting of the cake, and then we'll propose a toast. I want us to please get ready. Let's get our glass ready. Please, let's get any glasses for
of them on the table. Abatile, we can hear me tell somebody to sorry for disturbing you. We'll be proposing a toast. And we'll also be coordinating the cutting of the cake. I'd like to invite him once again, as I invite Ayotunde and Tommy Singh to the kickstand register.
Thank you very much. The popular saying is that this is your first assignment as a couple. But in carrying out this assignment, Ayotunde and Tommy Singh, I want to bring experience to bear. So do we have a couple in this gathering that have been married for upward of 50 years? Couple that have been married for upward of 50 years, please honor this young couple with your presence. Come forward and come and help them in the cutting of the cake. At the same time, I want couple that have been married for 30 years. 30 years. Then, so that we don't become old school, I also want to invite couple that have been married for how long have they been married? 8 years. Okay, so if you've been married for 8 years, please come and join them as we condone this affair of the cutting of the cake. 50 years, anybody in the house? Okay, so I break it down to 40. Well, I'm sure that you said I've married for 30 years, because I've been married for 30 years. There are also here. Daddy, are also here. Daddy, also here. Please come, approach the... Yes, sir, please come. Daddy, also here. Please come. Okay, that, that is the veteran, so I want... Okay, mommy, please come. You're welcome, sir. Thank you very much. Is that mommy? Where's mommy? Oh, praise the Lord. 52 years. So listen. 52 years experience witnessing the cutting of the cake. Okay, so, okay, 30 years. 30 years and 5 years thereabouts. Please, let's make this snappy. Okay, mommy has been married for 42 years. Praise the Lord. So, okay, let me just have one more, the younger generation, the English married to join me. Yes, 20 years, please come. Are you ready? Where is the caterer of the name above all names? So, at the end of the spell, you lower the knife and cut the cake. And while they are doing that, let's observe them, and you're going to give a remark at the end of the exercise. Thank you very much. So, I am really, are you ready? Tony, are you ready? Let's go. J E S U S. What is that? Jesus. Congratulations. So I'll go over here and ask Tony for.
Perfectly well done. I think you have been practicing before. I don't think this is the first time they're doing it today.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Now, MC, please take over from here. Congratulations.
Thank you, Chairman. I'd like to celebrate our fathers. Daddy and Mommy, I just wanted to find out before you go. Mommy, Daddy, but please, before you go, you've been married for how many years now? 42 years. Mommy, I need to ask you, apart from God, what has sustained your marriage to this amazing father 42 years after?
Patience, togetherness, giving honor.
Mommy says three things that have sustained her marriage for 42 years. She says patience, honor, right patience, giving honor to whom honor is due. I think I like that part. Patience is also very, also spice, when you spice up your wedding, marriage is also very important. Once in a while, surprise your spouse. That was what they told us on our wedding day, that my wife should surprise me, yeah, she surprised my wife. So on the day of, when my wife became 30, I surprised her. She was very, very surprised. When I was going to celebrate my 30-something birthday, my wife also decided to surprise me in the house. As soon as I got into the sitting room, I saw Minister Tokwe Alabi
my pastors and my mother in this room, and my wife asked me if I was surprised. I said yes. Say because she has not paid for the surprise. I have to pay for my own surprise. Since then, I told her, if you are planning any surprise, carry me along. All of my God here is here. You know that part. They can smile to you. It's when they give you the list, you know why they are smiling. They don't say, oh, Magari, Bogonobo, everywhere. Yes, Yabari is here. They can smile. Once I went to Nakaroto in 2013, it's only God that can sustain me. I met my father for the first time in 2012 in Warri. I went to meet him. I said, Daddy, maybe I took wine. You can't go and you have to buy for your own. They use money to wage it so that it will not fall. Ah, I know the financial responsibility. Come back, but I'm grateful to God that I married that woman. Thank you so much. Big woman. Thank God, sir. Ah, no. But would you believe? I was not saying, Lord, all the money that I have spent at the traditional wedding, Lord, let my first child be a girl. People were saying, why? I said, for every seed, there must be an harvest. To the glory of God, I don't know my wife did it. 3 months into marriage, she got pregnant. I was told, why? They could do bring. To the glory of God, I wanted to even go to the U.S. to have her. When they told me the bill to give birth in the U.S., to the glory of God, we went to Island Maternity. Island Maternity would be your mommy. Your mommy, you know that she's a good Christian. She's 8 years old. She's very smart. She's a kingdom. She's a child of God. When I saw that it was a girl I was having, as soon as I saw the girl on the 18th of February 2014, I told her, Mabel, because I know there'll be a Brendo in 20 years' time. I will Brendo the boy that will come for her. Sir, she's 8 years old now, 12 years to go. I will Brendo the boy. The boy that will come for my daughter, you don't know what? Your father is ready. Then that kingdom not come yet, then go and grow up, and then she will be a welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, we're enjoying ourselves. I until and to me saying, Ogunsanwo and God have been faithful to them. You can see the joy in their eyes. Are you ready? We're about to propose a toast. I want the toast to be out. I'd like to invite Baba today and Missing Me. Can we invite Missing Me? Where's Missing Me? Son in this. Missing Me and Beef, where are you? Missing Me and Beef and Ogusawo, Baba Tunde Ogusawo, the gentleman. I celebrate you. Where's Missing Me? Missing Me, where are you? Missing Me and Beef, where are you? Is she in the hall? Obviously. Invite Baba Tunde. So can we celebrate the brother of this of the group? Can we celebrate it, please? Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I have crammed this speech for the past 10 years. It's been a long time we've been trying to marry my brother off. But we thank God that 2021 is finally the year. I think this is the point where I give you a well-documented speech on how dramatic their meeting was. You know, how we start coming from the sunset and his heart skipped the beat and things like that. Unfortunately, in this new age and time, meetings are not very dramatic. Some people got married because they complained about how Nigeria is. Some people got married because they met on Twitter. Some people got married because there was no extra seat in the wedding venue, so the ladies sat on their bed. So I'm going to keep and skip the gory details of how they met. And then I'm going to just going to give a toast. Before I do that, Missing Me is right here. Let's have a conversation of things that are romantic and sweet, and then we'll give a toast.
Thank you very much. Good afternoon, everyone. I've been rehearsing my speech for the past God knows where, and I'm just happy for to be saying. You know, I love to deep down from my heart, and today is the day we've always talked about. We wake up in the morning, talk about this day, planned, dreamt of this day, and I'm just happy you have the love of your life. Ayatunde, thank you so much for being a very amazing person to my very good friend. And today, I wish you all the best, good children, more money, by traveling around the world. God bless you, and I love you so much. Ayatunde, please. Take care of my girl. Thomas is one of the first people, first persons I've ever met, actually, to love me. Thank you so much.
I am today you are here. Take care of our girl. Ladies and gentlemen, can we please crave your indulgence to please rise to your feet and fill your glasses with a drink of your choice. Bottle water, drink. This is a good time to move to your neighbor's table to get the drink you've been looking at. Ladies and gentlemen, I know we don't have any position of power to ask you to rise to your feet, but please, if we can just celebrate and honor the thing that these people are standing for, the innocence and the beauty of love, can I ask you to please rise to your feet and please fill your glass with the drinks of your choice. Thank you, the groomsmen and bridal train. I know you guys are stood on your feet already. Thank you so much, our fathers and mothers. We're done already, yes. So ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be making a toast to long life, to good health, to children, abundance of children, triplets at the first goal, twins at the second goal, quadruplets at the third goal, and to many, many, many more. Continue. And to many, many more beautiful memories for this lovely couple. To the bride and groom, ladies and gentlemen, let's raise the toast. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, to the bride and groom. Come on now, come on now. Ladies and gentlemen, this is this. Okay. DJ Milan got stuff ready. Father of Santas. In celebration of the thank you so much, DJ. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we're getting very close to when we're going to have friends and families dance with the father of the bride, the parents of the groom also. But this period, I saw that it was very emotional for you while Missy was speaking about you. I could also get very emotional, but since the last time I got emotional at a wedding and I forgot my balance, I stopped being emotional. I said to myself, you don't come to me, I'll be back to open up the wedding. But this time is also going to be a very special time for you. Like I said, not all, everyone has such privilege to do that at their wedding. You saw your grandmother, you danced with your grandma, and now this is a special time to dance with your father. It's not going to be the last dance in Jesus' name, because you will dance more with your father. So DJ Steve, are you ready? Oshisoya, hold on DJ, hold on. Reverend Kuli Oshisoya, sir. Reverend sir, please, I'd like to, your daughter would like to dance with you. But before I do that, I need to take permission from Ayotune, our husband. Ayotune, yes, you know, sir. I'm sorry, sir, I have to take permission from Ayotune, please, for a few minutes. Can you allow your father to dance for a few minutes, please? Can you be with Reverend Sha? Yes, sir. You have to join and your other siblings, okay? DJ, at that time, the band will play. So let's play this special dance, and then the band will play. DJ, let's go. This is a special dance for two of them. For some few minutes.
Oh, na 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 Thank you. Reverend Kunle Abomi Obalara of Shosoya. Congratulations, Danny Abomi. Congratulations, sir. Mommy here today, Musawo, to come dance with her son. Mommy Ogunsawo, Tobisi, please can you allow Mrs. Ogunsawo to dance with your husband for some few minutes? You say sure, Abi. Ogunsawo and Her Excellency Mrs. Yetunde Ogunsawo as the doest. Iyawo Ààrẹ Professor. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. No, daddy fẹ́ fún mi lówó, daddy don't know that. Orígbé fẹ́ fún mi lówó, daddy don't know that. I don't really take money on science, but yeah, come on, sir. And then, come on, let me go, 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 let me go. It's a special dance. And after that, I'm going to invite daddy also. The band ready. I'm going to invite daddy also to dance and the other children. Oh yeah, it's a special dance. Hold on. The DJ. Come on now.
I'm gonna go. Thank you. I'm so Yeah, yeah. I'm going to kiss you all over the world. I'm going to kiss you.
Yes, my okay, see. Are you ready? So I'm going to ask you 10 questions, and then the one that belongs to you, raise bright, the one that belongs to the group, you raise. You know the rule of the game, right? You see the apple. All right, are you ready? And the answer is sweet, quickly. Who is more romantic? Quickly, who is more romantic? Raise it up. Good, good, good. Put it down. Who is the one that remembers dates, memorable events? Memorable events, friends days, good. Who is the better cook? Better cook. Who is the better driver, whether in Nigeria or outside Nigeria? I tell you, because you have been referred, put it out. Who is the one that by the grace of God, when the children start coming, who do you think will be more strict on the children? More strict. Now, we can't have all the nieces and nephews and all these children. Put it down. Who do you think is more caring, pamper the children? Pamper from conversations. Okay, good. Who is the one that knows how to spend money? Knows how to spend money. Okay, we can't see what you are raising. The ground cannot see what you are raising. I thought you raised more before you put it down. Who knows how to economize? Let's save for the future. Don't let us save all the money. Don't let us spend all the money. Who, whether you are at fault or you are not at fault, who apologizes first? Who apologizes first? Who is the peacemaker? Don't look back. That's the rule of the game. Who is the peacemaker? Whether you are at fault or you are not at fault, you say, Oyama Bino, put it down. Who is the one who was the first person to say, I love you? Reverend. Let's put it again. I thank you, man. It's okay. Let's put it. No, let me ask any other question. It's fine. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right. So let's see you. Please do not join them because they're going to be effects. There's going to be a lot of effects, and it's going to be memorable for them. Please do not come near yet. After their first dance, we can make it as fast as possible. Yeah. It's a first dance, and they are paid for all these effects. Please. Who takes a play now? After your dance. Okay, alright, so we'll take the simple ladies and play a dance. Are you ready? So we say, the way your mother is just looking at you, very old, this was a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little
smile up on my face. She put my mind in a good place. One of a kind, nothing to replace. Yeah. She be my melanin, dark chocolate. And when I'm lost, she's my navigator. When I'm down, she be motivating me. She is my wonder woman. I feel safer when I'm in her arms. And I'm not bothered if tomorrow comes, cause I love how I feel today. So come a little closer, let me whisper something in your ears. Girl, you make me wanna face my fears, and I know fit to use you play. She is my kind of woman. Beauty is so natural, and she is the type that makes me want to love. She is my kind of woman. Her beauty is so natural, and she is the type that makes me want to love. My lady always put a smile up on my face, and her location is my happy place. Her energy lights up my space, it's a no-brainer. And at the end of a long day, she's my Jade. She takes me high, she's my elevator. When I'm feeling low, she's a motivator. She's my Wakanda woman. No place I'd rather be than in her arms. This love is deeper than the ocean, and I'm drowning in your wake. So come a little closer, baby, let me wipe away your tears. after all these years. They said we'll never make it, baby.
We'll never make it. Well,
she is my kind of woman. Beauty is so natural. Time that makes me want to love. I wanna love you, baby. You're my kind of woman. Beauty is so natural.
Hey, yeah. I'm not
love you, man. You will be family. We will know anything that is good. Come on now.
Yes. Come on, Sandra.
name of the people you want to come outside.
Lara, Ella, Naomi, Chibuko, Bolu, don't run away. The Lord is calling you. Come.
All right, these are the beautiful single ladies that have come. Yes, Lisa. Lisa, yes. Naomi, yes, you will be. Come and see. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so just be in the middle. Yes. Ah, see money on the floor. Sorry, excuse me. There's money on the floor. So who are you? Yeah. All right. Please come. Please, what's your name? What's your name? Let's get you to this. What's your name?
Abimbola.
Abimbola. What do you do? Yeah, what? I like the way you come with. What's your name?
Chibuko.
Chibuko, where did you go? My passion is that. Where are you from?
From Lagos.
From Lagos, to be your state. Plain Delta. Kwame, you're two face. Right? What's your name?
Lisa.
Lisa, where are you from?
Germany.
Germany? You're a Dutch or German? Yeah, you're a German, yes. Oh, no,
what do you do?
What do you do?
Project manager.
We'll work there, we'll project you here.
What's your name?
Poluwati Fair. That's a fantastic name. I don't know, I'm here in December. When is your birthday? December, is that your wedding? Your birthday is December. Yeah, most of the club may be. No, I had December. December what? 24. December 24, a few days from 1 day to Christmas. They called me on your computer. That's why I said, where are you from? What state are you from? Ijebunmi! Did you tell me this one before? Are your parents here? Your parents are here. Are your parents here? Ah, Father, we finished. Now I need to ask you, before God and man, Bolobatifa, you come now. Are you in a relationship? Ah, Olorun mi mo ti o se. Jesu mi mo ti o se. What? So be the dancer. Yes. Glory. Glory. Say this. Give us this. Let's see the glory. Glory! Take it out. Don't fall down now when you get something. Fall down. I see you falling down on your bed. Glory. Body. What's his funny? No, that's your father's name. You gave your father's name. That was very smart. Glory, we pray. Thank you for it. First member. Glory. I see the glory of God upon your life. Stop being small, smile. That's my name. God is my life. He makes me use my concentration. Every. You must hear what I was saying every for. I was saying every. Every what? 20. Every was. I mean, your father's number now. In champion. So, all of you are single now, you ready? You want to toss the bouquet now? Then please, face your husband. Don't look back, so you don't become a pillar of salt or sugar. Please, move closer. Move closer. Move now, move. Look, I don't be scared of marriage. See married people here. See, they are very married. Don't worry, I know that there's a target. I'm going to count 1, 2, 3. And be careful. You guys move closer. Move closer. Are you ready? I'm going to count. Okay. Ayotunde is already telling. I said single ladies, not single children. What are those children looking for? Please go out and come because you are resuming school on Monday. You're not ready. All right. I'm going to count 1, 2, 3. 1. Hold on. I think she wants to give everyone a copy of the bouquet. I don't know whether that's the right English. If it's a copy or a piece of the... She's so romantic. Toby C is stepless. You can go.
Now, hold on. How's that relationship start?
down. Put your other, your two hands. Your two hands together. That's what I've been praying. Oh Lord, look up to him. Ah, Toby. Lord, I've loved my past. Lord, I've prayed what you have started. Open that. Toby, look up to him. Look in the very night that your children will be fed. Your children will be very fed. Open up. Look, don't look down on that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Open up. You know what Toby is? It means big God. So look at him. Oh God. Oh, look at where you are spending. Don't let him know you. Oh God. Oh. Because of your moving closer, it's okay. Look at you. You were doing that. You see, a serious relationship. I see the way you are holding. Come and take a picture with the couple. Hey, hoping that you hold up and you take picture. My sister, come and join your sister. Your sister is about to get into a relationship. Greet everyone in this morning. Your children's wedding that you met. Don't be rude. Greet more. Oh yeah, pull it, come up in your swap. That's it. Don't be told about them. Told about money. Let them come up with your
I'm gonna go. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Shout out.